Getting reporters to play extras on TV shows often is not like pulling teeth, but on this time they actually put bad teeth in my mouth. In order to be on Murdoch Mysteries, I'm supposed to be a miner from the 1890s. So, as you can see, they've messed up my teeth to look like I've got tobacco teeth. Of course, I grew out some whiskers, they gave me some miner clothes. Of course, the hardest part, though, was gaining 40 pounds, so I had to go De Niro on this one.